A possible extraterrestrial event has been reported during the docking of the Soyuz spacecraft. In footage released by the European Space Agency, astronaut Samantha Cristoforetti, who is Italy's first woman in space, can be heard shouting out in shock at something she saw during the docking of the Soyuz spacecraft. Space Station solar panels, bathed in a bright orange light.